The gala is incredibly important because it's a fantastic way for thousands of children to celebrate and share their creativity and their inspiration, and a chance for them to come together and to share a musical experience completely unique to this event. It's become a tradition in the Hertfordshire Music Service calendar, and in fact all the special guests and all the families really look forward to it every 2 years. It goes through generations of families now, so we're seeing parents who took part in it coming back to see their children. It shows that there's a life cycle of music that happens in Hertfordshire. We're really keen for this to be the start of a musical journey for many people. I mean, there's thousands of children in the hall, and many of them, this will be their first big musical experience. And so by having the orchestra there, it can be really inspiring for them to see it and hear it and see, actually, I'm only a few years younger than that person, and it wouldn't take much for me to do that job. When you see it develop from the rehearsal to the concert, and you get to see them being nervous, and you get to see them absolutely shine. And you see them afterwards, just the biggest grin on the face you've ever seen. It's what we do, it's why we do it.